you?
Chris Redfield, Alpha Team. We're here to rescue you. Richard, what the hell happened to you?
Chris, this place... Get your team out of here. Demons everywhere.
Don't talk. He seems to have been bitten by a poisonous snake, but the size of the bite mark is huge.
It's not just any ordinary snake. Take my word for it.
He needs serum. I left it in another room.
I'll go get it.
Please hurry.
Hold on. I'll be back.
Thank you.
Hope this is what you wanted.
Thank you. I'm gonna give you a shot now, Richard. Hang in there.
Here. Take it. It's a radio. Take care of yourself, Rebecca.
Richard!
He's okay. He's just unconscious.
Rebecca, it's not safe here. Let's get Richard to a safer place.
Right. Richard's doing well, Chris. He should recover soon.
Good. Richard needs you now.
As soon as Richard gets better, we'll come after you.
Rebecca, you okay with a gun?
Yes.
All right. I'm going to continue my investigation.
Be careful. Okay? This room is equipped with all sorts of medical supplies. I could pretty much treat any wound. Want me to treat your wounds?
Yeah, would you? Thanks.
Somebody sure knows how to get a deal. Most of the medical supplies here are from Umbrella.
Umbrella?
Don't you know? They're only the biggest taxpayers around here. They make most of these medicines right here. Homegrown in Raccoon City. But there's not much left, so take care of yourself.
Thank you.
Are you okay? Want me to treat your wounds? Are you okay? Want me to treat your wounds? Well, this is it. We're out of medicine. Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
Wow, everybody. I hope you enjoyed this Resident Evil retro walkthrough in a sense. I never beat in the game, but just because if you don't celebrate Halloween or you do celebrate Halloween, hope this is kind of a creep factor because start with the OG Resident Evil. Kind of brings me... Well, I can't say it brings me back because I never played Resident Evil 1 on the PlayStation 1, but hope you guys are enjoying this. Leave a like, comment, or subscribe. And we'll see you guys next time. Or stay tuned.